We also talked about a long basic, which is 8 counts, 2 slow, 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 and then quicks for 5, 6, 7, 8. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 7, 8. We also did a double turn on that, turning on the 4 quicks. So we prepped on 3, 4.
So you went a regular turn.
Did slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, prep, quick, 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 slow, slow, quick, quick. We talked about guys following the lady in case she wanders too far away. Yeah. And then we did zigzags. Zigzags, 6 counts, switching on the quicks. Tabitha talked about doing a little scoop.
That's one thing I did for me, the follow-ups, you can do whatever you want.
And we did slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow. Rotate. She's on this position, this right arm leads her over here. We want to try to change places, share the distance. Over here, this arm don't pass her hips, going backwards. Resistance, and then it transfers, my left hand initiates, transfer to the right side. And again, we did an inside turn.
Yeah, inside turn from out of it.